The music venues are going to close now. 550 music venues may go bust because you're not going to be able to social distance at a concert. You're going to find it very difficult unless you build some kind of... You could make everybody go as Bubble Boy, you know, like with the fucking... everybody's in like a plastic suit and everyone's like... You know, like the Hamzat type things. If you go to a concert, excuse me, you have to wear, everybody has to wear one of them. And then you could do that. Everyone would just enjoy the concert, dance away. It'd probably be quite funny. And you've just got like a plastic visor across the front. There you go. That's my idea. There's my billion right there. I want that idea. Anybody who's coming up with that, it's patented or at least intellectual property rights by myself. Everyone could wear that. You're not going to be able to drink whilst you're wearing the suit, but maybe you have your drinks outside. Unless you have a straw. You can have a straw. There you go. I've just redeveloped. That's concert suit part two. The second version of it. You have a straw hole so you can drink your pint. And then anybody throwing piss at the concert, then you're then going to be covered in piss, are you? If you are, it's going to hit your suit. I'll tell you what. I'll wear that even after the concert, even after coronavirus is gone. Ideal. Them fucking idiots who throw piss around is like fucking... I don't know what concerts I'm going to that happens, but it fucking does.